हाय स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। इस वीडियो में आप कुछ एमसीक्यू देखेंगे जो कि ग्रेविटेशन चैप्टर से लिया गया है। ये वीडियो आपके लिए बहुत हेल्पफुल होने वाली है क्योंकि इस टाइप का क्वेश्चन आपके एग्जाम में भी आते हैं। तो चलिए वीडियो को स्टार्ट करते हैं। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग हैज द सेम यूनिट एज डेट ऑफ एसेलरेशन, कैपिटल जी, स्मॉल जी, एम या फिर डब्ल्यू। एंड द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज बी, स्मॉल जी। नेक्स्ट, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डू नॉट इन्फ्लुएंस द वैल्यू ऑफ एसेलरेशन ड्यू टू ग्रेविटी, मास ऑफ द लार्जर ऑब्जेक्ट, मास ऑफ द फॉलिंग ऑब्जेक्ट, डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स, नन ऑफ अबव। एंड द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज बी, मास ऑफ द फॉलिंग ऑब्जेक्ट। नेक्स्ट, व्हाट कॉजेज हाई टाइड एंड लो टाइड इन ओशियन, ग्रेविटेशनल पुल ऑफ मून, ग्रेविटेशनल पुल ऑफ सैटर्न, ग्रेविटेशनल पुल ऑफ अर्थ, ओशियन करंट कॉजिंग स्प्रिंग टाइड्स। एंड द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ए, ग्रेविटेशनल पुल ऑफ मून। A rectangular wooden block has length, breadth and height of 50 cm, 25 cm and 10 cm respectively. This wooden block is kept on ground in three different ways, turn by turn. Which of the following is the correct statement about the pressure exerted by the block on the ground? The maximum pressure is exerted when the length and breadth from the base. The maximum pressure is exerted when length and height from the base. The maximum pressure is exerted when breadth and height from the base. The maximum pressure is exerted when length and height from the base. And the correct option is C. The maximum pressure is exerted when breadth and height from the base. Next, an object weighs 10 newton in air. When immersed fully in a liquid, it weighs only 8 newton. The weight of the liquid displaced by the object will be 2 newton, 8 newton, 10 newton, or 12 newton. And the correct option is A, 2 newton. Next, an apple of mass 100 gram falls from a tree because of gravitational attraction between the earth and the apple. If the magnitude of the force exerted by the earth on the apple be F1 and the magnitude of the force exerted by the apple on the earth be F2, then F1 is very much greater than F2, F2 is very much greater than F1, F1 is only a little greater than F2. F1, F2 are exactly equal. And the correct option is D. F1 and F2 are exactly equal. Next, the gravitational force of attraction between two objects is X, keeping the masses of the object unchanged. If the distance between the object is halved, then the magnitude of the gravitational force between them will become x by 4, x by 2, 2x, or 4x. And the correct option is D, 4x. Next, two particles are placed at some distance from each other. If keeping the distance between them unchanged, the mass of each of two particles is doubled. The value of the gravitational force between them will be 1 by 4 times, 1 by 2 times, 4 times, or 2 times. And the correct option is C, 4 times. Next, the value of quantity G in the formula for gravitational force, depends on mass of the earth only, depends on the radius of earth only, depends neither on mass nor on radius of the earth, depends on both mass and radius of the earth. And the correct option is C, depends neither on mass nor on radius of the earth. Next, the law of gravitation gives the gravitational force between the earth and a point mass only, the earth and the sun only, any two bodies having some mass, any two charged bodies only. And the correct option is C, any two bodies having some mass. Next, two objects of different masses falling freely near the surface of the moon would have same velocities at any instant, have different acceleration, experience forces on same magnitude, undergo a change in their inertia. And the correct option is A, have same velocities at any instant. The weight of an object at the center of the earth of radius r is 0, r times the weight at the surface of the earth, yeah, 1 by r square times the weight at the surface of the earth. And the correct option is A, 0. Next, the atmosphere consisting of a large number of gases is held to the earth by winds, clouds, earth's magnetic field, or gravity. And the correct option is D, gravity. Next, the force of attraction between two unit point masses separated by unit distance is called gravitational potential, acceleration due to gravity, gravitational field strength, or universal gravitational constant. And the correct option is D, universal gravitational constant. Next, the value of small g on the surface of the moon is the same as on the earth, is less than that on the earth, is more than that on the earth, yeah, keep changing day by day. And the correct option is B, is less than that on the earth. Next, the mass of moon is about 0.012 times that of earth, and its diameter is about 0.25 times that of earth. The value of capital G on the moon will be less than that on the earth, same as that on the earth, more than that on the earth, about 1/6 of that on the earth. And the correct option is B, same as that on the earth. Next, an object is thrown vertically upward with a velocity small u. The greatest height h to which it will rise before falling back is given by u by g, u square by 2g, u square by g, u by 2g. And the correct option is B, u square by 2g. Next, four balls A, B, C and D displace 10 ml, 24 ml, 15 ml and 12 ml of a liquid respectively. When immersed completely, the ball which will undergo the maximum apparent loss in weight will be A, B, C or D. And the correct option is B, yani ki second option. Next, a metal in which even iron can float is sodium, magnesium, mercury, or manganese. एंड द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज सी मरकरी। तो ये था स्टूडेंट्स कुछ एमसीक्यू ऑफ ग्रेविटेशन चैप्टर। इसी तरह अगर आप और एमसीक्यू देखना चाहते हैं तो आप प्लेलिस्ट सेक्शन में जा करके देख सकते हैं। तो चलिए मिलते हैं फिर आपसे नेक्स्ट वीडियो में कुछ और इम्पॉर्टेंट एमसीक्यू के साथ।